Alright guys, hey, we're back at the Miami Boat Show and we are on the 325, which you're no stranger to as I own one, but this one's a little different. As you can see, it's got the new Mercury Verados V10 350 on it, so we're going to take it for a little sea trial and see how it runs. I hope it doesn't make me want to trade my boat in, but we'll see. We'll see how these run.
I'm ready when you guys are.
We're all ready.
Ready? Here we go.
Come on, Blade.
Thank you.
that's the
30.
Oh god, that boat looks wet.
Oh my god.
Tear it up.
Our boats don't ride like that. Alrighty.
I got a feeling,
yeah,
I mean, that's the 34.
That
weighs less than this 32.
It does.
Wet, dude.
He had a 31 twin V before buying the 32 World Cat.
Oh, really? Well, they've redone them since the 31, I guess, a little bit too, but I mean, I haven't been on any of the bigger ones.
So we just took a ride on the new 325. Well, it's not new, but it's got new engines on it. It's got the 350 V10 Mercury's on it. Now, let me tell you, these things are so torquey. It's the whole shot is amazing. I don't know if we can complain, but we're getting about 42, 43 miles an hour at 1 mile a gallon. Then we hit about 52 at 0.8. So your range alone is just very good. If you're miles per gallon versus your speed, so let's just say you're going 30, 35, you're gonna get 1.5. So anyway, really great engines. I don't know. It's got me pondering if I should trade my boat up, but we'll see. We're gonna